Now you know who you're writing for. It doesn't matter what you start with. If you are writing a novel or a memoir, if you have a particular scene in mind that inspires you to write, I encourage you to write a poem or paragraph or piece of prose just to get you into the habit of putting your fingers on the keyboard or picking up your pen.